That girl is every girl. She needs respect, empowerment, and safety. The song is a vehicle for girls to speak out, to stand strong, to be bold, and to say stop to violence and inequality. That Girl Wodonga has been such a great chance to connect with Gateway Health and the Indian and Bhutanese communities of women and girls.
What it gave us was a creative and a fun option of talking about prevention of violence against women, particularly young women. We had some small group discussions to try and get conversation happening. And so some of the things that the women talked about were about supporting each other, being able to speak out, have a voice, and that the song and the dance had given them an opportunity to do that. The work that we've been doing is about raising awareness and about improving the way we deliver services at Gateway Health. There's just a connection now that's different, and so I'm hoping that that also means that within the community, there's been an awareness raising around the sorts of issues and an opportunity to speak, but there's also been an opportunity for people from Gateway Health to learn, make connections with the community.
It's amazing to see someone has taken an initiative to do this and put in a lot of effort into this.
This song can actually help in Albury-Wodonga community because it's got a great message.
Namaste. Bahut bahut dhanyawad, That Girl Wodonga. Aap hamare shahar aaye aur hame ye mauka diya ki hum logon ko bata saken ki aaj ki nari किसी भी तरीके का प्रताड़ना बर्दाश्त नहीं कर सकती तो मैं ये कहना चाहती हूँ स्टॉप तो बहुत सुना और अब मौका आ गया है कि अब हम सब हाथ उठा के बोलें बस
वन वर्ड दैट रेजोनेटेड विथ मी द मोस्ट वाज स्टॉप
आई जस्ट वांट टू टेल ऑल द गर्ल्स ऑल द वुमन दैट डोंट बी अ फिश लाइक इन अ टैंक जस्ट स्पीक आउट and say stop for whatever is going around you.
Thank you That Girl team for this wonderful opportunity and girls are everywhere and please do stop violence.
I just want to say one thing. Stop.
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 Stop.